Hey, bro, and I swear to God, bro, I feel the same exact way. I don't even have to take a break from where it's just like, like go to sleep and wake up the next day. I feel like, these, I just be like, I'd be like, I say to myself, like, these guys, like, if it's my first or second game, like, oh, they warmed up. They've been playing a few games. Right. A sweaty ass match, yeah. And you just, and it sets you off in the wrong tone mentally. You know what I mean? So I know exactly how you feel. I hate this. And my homie, he goes to like, cause he's real good, but you know what I'm saying? He like to just play vehicles just cause he hates that PC shit. But he would go to Bot Lobbies and warm up a little bit before he'd get to a regular game. And it's smart, but like people like us, we just like, cause we're aggressive players. He's not an aggressive player, you know what I'm saying? Like, but we are straight aggressive. We want to just jump straight into the action, just how, you know what I mean? Just how we think. Like, once we get in, like once we spawn in the game, we want to go straight to the objective. You know what I mean? Versus him, he mostly plays vehicle. When he was on ground, he's like, I ain't gonna say camp, but he's like, he was sitting wait for the enemy versus attack him head on and just pluck him off. He just get hella kills that way. And I kind of adapted his game style, but still with the PTFO approach, you know what I mean? Yeah, because of the 64 aspect to it versus the 32 versus 32.
We have started an attack on Bravo 2.
Yeah, you gotta get in there. You don't, it's one, two players you're gonna have to go against every time when you're taking that jacket versus a whole two, three squads might come with blitzing in while it's just you on the objective. Yeah, I want to sweep. Oh yeah, and don't even add, we ain't even gonna talk about the stupid shit. That shit. That's why I felt like they shouldn't even did Battlefield Tracker until they got the game in a decent state. Like, they got it in a decent state now, but we all know. My bad, what you say, bro? Yeah, I feel.
We control fewer sectors than them. This is not acceptable.
Play a game, couple games, see what happens. We can probably try something different too when you come back. If you want, rush or whatever, break. It don't matter. Bet.
We are hitting Bravo 1.
Yep.
them, they'll take every sector.
We are moving to attack Bravo 1.
Time to cause some trouble, am I right?
The liberty of Singapore is essential to international stability. Today, they require our protection. US Marine forces are deploying illegally to seize the port. Russia asks that you coordinate with our allied task forces to secure all sectors and keep the imperialists from doing the same. We are counting on your success. Transport is waiting.
Thank you.
Let's go. Hey squad, let's go straight to Bravo.
Friendly forces targeting Attack Alpha 1.
We will monitor from here.
Our forces have captured an objective.
Need a ranger, deploy to my marker.
Move to that location.
Up we go.
Move to my marker.
Gonna jump.
We now hold Charlie Sector.
The battle goes well. We have conquered more sectors than our enemy. Our troops are moving on Bravo 2.
Our troops have taken an objective.
Watch my back! Hold position here!
My squad hurt.
Here's supplies.
Oh, coming for you. Coming for you, my guy.
One second, I got you.
We're still gonna push up.
We are in control of nearly all sectors.
Careful at the marker. 130 degrees. Around 90 degrees. I'm reloading.
Ah, inside, inside. So good.
Bravo 2 has been secured by
our staff. Come on, come on, medics. Fucking serious? Thank you, sir. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Yeah, hold it down right here. Get back. How you fucking see?
Summarize our situation. Everything's going as planned. Securing objectives.
US forces have struck Bravo 1.
Beginning to take a toll. Keep fighting! We now control Echo Sector. Almost all sectors are under our control.
Hostiles now control Bravo 1.
There's so many of them. She just doesn't end.
Bravo 1 is now our target.
Damn it, gotta reload! Shit! Friendly down!
We have taken objective Bravo 2.
Come pick me up, bud!
On the other side.
060 degrees, 110 meters.
Hold on, who down?
Bravo sector now belongs to us.
Sniper, sniper, watch out.
Ammo, take it. Soldier down. I'll get you moving.
We have lost control of our objective.
Objective secured by enemy forces.
Oh my gosh.
One down! Take supplies!
Too many fucking trees in here.
Our troops have secured an objective.
Target is fucked. Reloading, cover me.
We keep it here.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Round.
Danger, 90 degrees, right, around 50 meters from my position.
Now enemy. They're half strength. Proceed according to plan. Down on his roof. Let's go to Echo.
A
Objective marked. Move in.
Keep us informed.
Reload. Keep shooting. Target down. Grenades for him! Target down!
Looks like you'll be fighting
here, Nate. Enemy cut! We're initiating an attack on Echo 1.
Hooks in!
We now control Delta Sector.
We control most sectors on the battlefield.
Control Charlie sector.
What you want?
Well done. We have secured almost every sector.
Come on, almost every sector. Let's go. So I like to hear. Damn. Ah. I hate that. Oh, let's go. This guy right ahead. He's about to be good. Stupid me. Damn, I got shot in the back. Fuck, he's found me right here.
Enemy has secured Bravo 1.
Reloading.
We are initiating an attack on Bravo 1.
Over here!
control of one of our objectives.
The enemy has secured Echo 1.
Somebody, help!
Hostile control, Echo Sector.
Don't let me die over here!
Actually, cancel that.
You should try it, man. Man,
grenade going out! Grapple, fire!
Oh, the enemy is severely weakened.
Oh, help! Somebody help me, Dad!
Thank you!
We have heavy casualties. We're at half strength.
Oh, fucking way. I ain't going in on that. Right there.
Echo Sector has been secured by hostiles.
Bravo 1 captured by US forces.
Yeah.
This battle is won. No, Pat, we owe you a debt.